to move the rock, but it's really heavy.
Well, I mean, that's pretty far to go by yourself. Do you want some help?
No, no. I got it. I got it.
Oh, okay. I mean...
Can't you see I got it?
I mean, not really. It looks like you might need some help. Are you sure I can't help you?
All right, I guess.
All right.
Maybe we could even lift it together.
I think I could help you with that. One, two, three.
Oh, that's so much better. That's so much better. Children, what you just witnessed was an ounce of my stubbornness, but also I think a little bit of a lesson that we get from Matthew's gospel this morning. Jesus says, "My yoke is easy and my burden is light." I don't know about you all, but I don't run into yokes very often in my daily life, but a yoke is something that is used most commonly with animals to share the load, to share the burden, to share the weight that is distributed between, say, multiple oxen who are helping to pull something very, very heavy. And so a part of what Jesus is sharing with his followers this morning is that Jesus is able and willing and ready and hopeful to help us carry the loads that we each have in our lives. As you saw me struggling with that rock, it is not always easy for me to ask for help. I like to think I'm strong. I like to think I'm independent. I often like to think that I don't need help. But there is absolutely nothing wrong with asking for help, with asking for companionship, with asking for other folks in our lives to be partners with us, whether it's moving a heavy rock from one side of the memorial garden to the other, or being companions in this task of being disciples in the world. Jesus hopes that he can share the load with us. I hope that I can share your load with you. And every day I'm working to be better about asking all of those who are in my life as symbols and light bearers of God to help carry my load. Amen.